Hello everybody, my name is John Richter, and today I'm going to share a drum notation with you. Drum notation is a form of writing down musical aspects to percussion instruments. It's quick and easy to learn. Think of it as the language of drums. If you know how to read and write drum notation, then you know how to communicate it musically with others. Drum notation is different than sheet music, even though they have this similar concepts. Sheet music is the symbols on the staff corresponding to different notes. Drum notation, on the other hand, is the symbols representing different parts of the drum set, which are to be played. So let's jump right into it. Drum notation chart. Common drums. We have our kick drum, our snare drum, snare cross stick, the alternative snare cross stick, and our snare rim shot. I'm sure many of you are very familiar with these, but I'll continue to go. Hi-hat close with stick, hi-hat close with stick alternative, open with stick hi-hat, open with stick hi-hat alternative, hi-hat with pedal, closed, ride cymbal, crash cymbal. So as you can see, they're very similar, but they all have their different similarities. They're all their elements, their characteristics. Toms. Toms are notated, or tom-toms are notated on the staff according to how high and low they are tuned. Some drum kits have several toms, others have two or three, and some drum kits don't have any. But a typical drum set usually has three toms. And you can actually see how they are notated on the staff as they descend between the high and low tuning. And of course, you have your floor toms as well, which are notated as such. Beneath all that, we have our tambourine, cowbell, kick drum ghost note, snare drum ghost note, and hi-hat ghost note. Ghost notes are notes of pitches that do not have a high intensity. It's subtle, you can still hear it, but it's not as impactful as in, like, as for example, an EDM kick drum, smacked in the face. It's not going to be the case. So it's a subtle drum or instrument that, depending on its use, could be in the background. But it's just a subtle note that you can still hear, but it does not have a lot of emphasis on it. Hi-hat half note, snare drum half note, and a kick drum half note. But so yeah, I just wanted to go over these concepts, give you a general idea of what they look like, for those of you who are interested. But if you have any questions regarding any of these, or have any more things that pop up at all on your end that you're curious about, you're more than welcome to reach out, leave a comment, and I'll get back to you as soon as possible about them. In the meantime, thank you for watching the video, and have yourself a great day.